Benson could never leave the ship. Deeply rooted in his mind, a foreign being was settled. This entity was something mystical. He couldn't see it, he couldn't touch it, he couldn't even communicate with it. Body and his spirit. As he reached out a hand to pick up a spoonful of green soup, he picked up a large glass of cheese. As he was urging for some hard cheese, he ended up instead eating dark sugar. When he set sail through tears, he ended up in sheer nursing. Thank you. of his environment from trying other, as if he himself was a geopolitical amateur, or a test pilot for coming aeronauts. The only physical evidence that made him aware of this possessive foreigner was the sign wave tones it emitted, and it wasn't easy to detect where it came from. As it came from inside of him, it also came from far away distant shores. Sometimes they appeared in very low form, similar to the Chinese Kong Earth tone, and sometimes in clusters of higher tones, like the spiricon combination of tones between one